Foxes, and today we are doing the
Eat It or Wear It challenge.
This is going to be a very fun challenge, and basically what we do is we pick a number from here, and all the foods and drinks are labeled.
We have 8 good things and 8 bad things.
And say I pick, I'll do an example, I pick number 16.
I mean, 9 good things and 9 bad things.
Yeah. Number 16 is
raisins.
The raisins.
So you would decide if you would eat it or wear it. I would actually wear it. I'm not a big fan of raisins.
Same.
And then we would, if we wanted to eat it, you would grab the spoons.
So what we would do is grab.
If you were going to eat it, you would have to take a spoonful of it. So we have these spoons.
Ew. I would not want to eat the raisin.
But if it's a small pack, you have to eat all the raisins.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's get onto the video. You can start.
Oh, great. I'm picking a random one. I'm not even looking. Okay. You're going to see it before I do.
And I want to see it too.
What is it?
Number 12.
12.
12. Oh, you're sick. See, you got the Rice Krispies.
I love Rice Krispies.
If there's 2. I got number 6. No, number 9.
Number 9.
That's.
She got mayo.
Got mayo. Here, say this when you're done with it right there.
So, are you going to eat it or wear it?
I mean, just try it.
I can't watch. Disgusting.
I can't. I'm wearing it.
Okay, I'll eat it. This one.
Davis, hurry.
Smell it. Disgusting. I would hate to have to eat that.
I'm not eating it.
Oh, God.
Take one bite of it. Okay, Davis. Mm. This is how much I am letting you put on me.
Hurry up. I get to do it?
Yeah. No, I do it. 3, 2, 1, go. There you go.
She is now covered in mayo. Hey! That is not part of the challenge.
I can do it if I want.
Ew.
Wait, do this.
Okay, so now she will be bathing in Kit Kat.
No, I didn't.
I mean, eating Kit Kat.
I've been eating them, so. Delicious.
Okay.
Next round.
Next round 3.
I picked number.
Looks like 6.
Oh,
6.
You got the
marshmallows! You know what? Just to make it a little exciting, I'm going to be wearing the marshmallows.
Okay.
I don't want to become fat.
Okay.
Put however many you want.
Yeah, I'm going to put it in.
What?
No. Okay, now it's my turn to pick one.
It's on my shoe.
I got number 1.
Ew.
I'm not a big fan of Pop-Tarts, so I got number 1. And number 1 is a Pop-Tart, which I'm not excited about.
Are you going to eat it or wear it?
I'm going to eat it. I have to take one bite.
Yummy.
It actually isn't that bad. I think you're supposed to cook them first.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
That's actually really good.
Okay,
now the next one.
I'm really hoping I pick number 2 because I love Naked Juice.
I'm not looking.
What was it?
Very high number, 17.
You got little bites. Oh, I got little bites. I love them. Marshmallows in my hair.
It looks like dandruff too. Okay, I'm gonna pick one. I got number 5.
I got th-
Number 5 is creamy vanilla frosting.
Don't throw it away after.
I'm not.
You didn't wear it.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, take a spoonful. Yeah, this looks like mayo. You reminds me of it right now. I'm sort of disgusted to eat it.
Oops. Gummy, right?
Mm-mm, this is really bad.
Let's see how it is on these.
Mm-mm.
Maybe you should have wore it.
No, I'm eating it. Ready? Here, I'm taking this spoon.
Okay,
feel one.
I still have marshmallows in my toes. yummy.
Next round.
Okay.
My pick.
You'll get to see first. 3.
Ew, you got tomato juice.
I'm eating it.
Ew.
I'm not wearing it. Crazy?
You should. I'm gonna go.
Tomato juice is made.
Oh, I got number 2. Oh, I got naked juice.
Don't drink all of it.
I got number 2. Yeah, I get to drink it.
Not all of it.
Yes, I do. It's mine. Thanks.
Should have got the 2 for 5 just in case I didn't get it.
Okay.
Time for some yummy tomato juice.
No, Davis, that's mine. Yours is over here.
I can't open it.
Whatever.
Penny, oh, my spoon.
This is gonna be pretty disgusting. I won't open.
So I'm squeezing into my mouth. Mmm. Sort of all over me. So.
Juice.
No, Davis, you have to have a whole spoon.
I can't. It won't go on.
Then just wear it. We should have got tomato paste.
Fine, I'll wear it.
Can I dump it?
Not all of it.
I won't dump all of it. Okay, Davis, get on the tarp.
Okay. Don't get it in my hair.
Okay.
I didn't mean to.
You're this. Oh, next item.
I know.
Okay. Number 10.
You get mustard.
Why?
Mustard actually isn't that bad,
so I'll eat it.
Eating mustard.
I got number 13. Ooh, I got sour Skittles.
What the heck? This is rigged.
How is it rigged?
I don't know.
I'm gonna eat the mustard. There's still tomato paste in my eye.
It's tomato sauce.
One second, I'm gonna get a towel.
So while he's getting a towel, I'm gonna try to open this.
Perfect. It's really hard to do.
Okay, I did it.
Okay, I'm okay now.
Very sour Skittles.
Okay, I need a spoon.
Oh, it's sour.
My spoon's salt. Can I use yours?
Oh my gosh. I knew you pouring all the mushrooms was a bad idea. Marshmallows was a bad idea.
Just look how yummy that looks.
It expands. It expands.
It's not expanding.
That's so sour.
If you thin it out, it would be the whole spoon. If you thin it out, it's the whole spoon.
This is the whole spoon.
That's more.
Okay, that's good.
That's the whole spoon. Okay. Mustard.
Ew. Davis, to look at it, we basically only have bad stuff left.
not that bad.
Okay, next round.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Okay.
11.
Hot sauce.
Okay.
I got hot sauce.
And I got goldfish.
What's better?
I mean that goldfish fruit roll-up.
Yeah.
Now I'm just gonna take some.
I cannot handle heat, so I...
That's a whole spoon.
I know it is.
I'm just enjoying this.
I think it's burning my hand. Just a guess. Can I grab my water?
I smell it.
I need my water. Okay. I may die. If this is my last video, I say goodbye.
I'll be taking over Deuce's channel if he dies.
Yeah. Someone help me.
I'll help you.
That actually doesn't feel that bad.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Hey, that's cheating.
Oh, mayo.
Okay, so now that hot sauce actually wasn't that bad. It wasn't that hot.
So why'd you freak out?
It was at the beginning, but it doesn't have a hot aftertaste.
Okay, Davis.
Okay.
Can you pick
7?
7. Ew, maple syrup.
It's not that bad. Maple syrup doesn't come off, so I have
number
to eat
18.
It. No, you're cheating.
I'm not. I picked up the number 18. Did I cheat? Legit, I
went like this. No, it was like this. I was like,
you should have mixed it. Oh, you did.
That's not fair. Even though I was really bad at that. I hope I get the first
time. No, I'm going to.
Ready?
Oh, I didn't even catch one!
Dang.
Just eat them!
I don't like these.
Can you open these? Okay.
Well,
so I'm gonna have
don't
to
eat it. But you can't. I'm sorry.
So I'm gonna be having some maple syrup for dinner tonight.
Ew, maple syrup on like spaghetti and stuff.
People eat that.
Ew.
If you do this challenge, you might want to take a shower after. So now Davis is gonna eat his maple syrup, and we picked our last drawings. I got number 4, which are graham crackers. I got number 8, which are graham crackers. He got number 4, which is good green goodness, which looks very gross. The maple syrup was good.
So I'm just going to eat this chocolate graham cracker.
Ew.
I'm wearing
you
it.
You have to eat more.
Oh.
Okay, done with the maple syrup. Now I got it.
Green goodness.
Wearing.
Can I do it?
No.
Right. Have to wear it.
You're wearing yourself right now.
Ew, my hair feels so gross.
I wish they made it easier to open.
And after this, we're gonna have a fight with all the products. Yes.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
The bad products. We just squirted at each other.
No, I don't want to get messy.
That's the point, Davis. Fine, I'll do it. Cause...
It was going to take you forever. Can you open that? So I'm going to have to eat this green goodness.
You said you were wearing it.
Yeah, I know. I would not suggest it. You need me.
Whatever. Wait. Hold on. Where's the spoon?
This is going to wear the green goodness.
It's
going
to
be disgusting.
It feels so weird. There's like something like
ooh.
In it.
Yummy.
I'll just rub it in.
What?
I rubbed it in myself. You can drink me.
Okay. Well, so that was the challenge. I hope you enjoyed.
It's like gross though. No, I'm gonna stick marshmallows to you.
No!
Sorry, I needed to.
Stop, please! I have to restart the recording! I hope you enjoyed, Foxes, and I'll see you tomorrow.